to show some of the works of these museums. One of the control and main canvases of the museum is a painting Grandmother Diary of Kulbasova from a village in Podbrezhnikov by artist Helma Gorov. Helma Gorov is painter, teacher, people's artist of Udmurtia and Russia. Graduated from the Moscow Academic State Art Institute named after Surikov. He wrote a cycle of paintings, People of My Republic, Woman of Udmurtia. The Tretyakov Gallery contains two of his works, Portrait of Zoya Mikhailova, Victory Day, Village Veterans. The main themes of his works are the originality of Udmurt people and the image of a woman, an Udmurt woman. The carpet maker Daria Kurbatova from the village Pogrezhbegra, Malopurginsky district was well known not only by her fellow villages. The fame of a skilled craftswoman has long stepped over the borders of Udmurtia. Her carpets were exhibited in all union exhibitions and abroad. The artist was captivated by the talent of the woman, a creative atmosphere that reigns in her master's house, Nugget. He paints her lavish composition portrait, depicting her in a moment of rest with her granddaughter against the background of a large carpet. A portrait is attracted by the authenticity of the image, the accuracy in the selection of details, the major color scheme. Daria Kurbatova's face is lit with a kind smile. She carries herself naturally, without any stiffness. A shawl and a carpet maker's dress is brightly colored, motley, trimmed with multicolored patterns. On the top of the dress is a fart woven with geometric ornaments. The outfit is complemented by a silver chest piece, Monisto. The rich background with silk carpet seems to have light, blonde hair and a child face with colored highlights.
These are portraits of famous Udmurt artists, Brekhterev, Виноградов, Русанов, Ёлкин, Верещагин. These works' portraits are painted by my classmate, Тихонова София.